Hello, YouTube. I'm just going to make a very long and rambling video. And it's already like, what time is it? It's past 12. Midnight. 11 minutes past midnight here in the Philippines. And I actually like making videos during this time, because I give the impression like I'm high or I'm drunk, but I'm actually just sleepy and tired. And that's when I probably make my best videos, when I'm sleepy and tired and not high and drunk. Okay, YouTube, remember that. Okay. I can see you're fascinated by this thing right here. It's a drawing I've been working on. It's for a friend of mine, for his comic book. It's unfinished, still has a long way to go, but there you go. I'm just using colored markers for that. And it's just a simple drawing exercise for me as I get ready to go back to working on my comic book. I've been inking for an issue of Ultimate Avengers, the last issue of Ultimate Avengers, Death of Spider-Man. And I finally finished the last page last night. And I don't know what I'm going to work on next. Well, I'm going to go back to working on my own comic book. So, to get back into the groove of making my comic book, I'm doing these exercises. Anyway, I wanted to do this video because I want to comment on something on the news last month. Last month. Not exactly current events, but yes, I'm going to talk about the end of the world again. Yes, because it's pretty much a loose end. My loose end of my thoughts. I actually made a video about the end of the world, my opinions on it, a while back. But I wasn't really happy at it, how it turned out. So I just, it's all saved, you know, ready for uploading. But I thought it's not working. So I thought I just dump it and do another one, or maybe this one. So it's pretty much my opinion on what others' opinion about people who believe or not believe about the end of the world. You get that? No? Let me explain. Okay? Those people who believe that the world was going to end on May 21 was just Harold Camping and his people, no? They are a certain group of Christians. Well, there are many different kinds of Christians across the world, no? And not all of them are the same, and not all of them believe in the same things, no? A lot of atheists seem to think that all Christians think the same way, but the truth is, we don't, no? I'm a different kind of Christian. I'm actually Catholic, but I'm not really a devout Catholic. I'm more of a student of different kind of things. Different kind of things. I whatever works for me, I borrow from it. Doesn't matter if it's Christian or not. But I was raised a Catholic. And we were raised not to believe in superstition, even though atheists would argue that religion is superstition. Well, that's another discussion. I am talking about superstition about the end of the world, you know, about May 21. I personally didn't believe that the world was going to end. No, I am a Christian, no? So that's a poser. For those of you who thought we all think alike, no, we don't. And some atheists were cracking jokes, saying that the only difference with Christians, moderate Christians, and the Harold Camping's people is that we all believe in rapture. We just don't agree on the date. It's actually a very witty and clever argument. And I would laugh if it was true. Actually, it's not true. Because, I will tell you why it's not true. YouTube, and I want you to listen very carefully. I believe that the world is going to end. Yes. And no matter what you believe in life or what you don't believe, no, there is one thing that's going to happen in this world. It is going to end. No, and not only Christians believe that. Everybody should believe it. As in everybody. You know? When will the world end? Well, I will make a prediction right here. No? The world is going to end. No? I'm very sure of it. It's a guarantee. You know? It's actually based on facts and not just superstition. No? And I am willing to stake my whole channel, Comiquero channel. If I am wrong, I will close down my channel, no, and not make videos again. No. I predict that the world is going to end. Four, five. 5 billion years from now, when our sun breaks out and transforms into a huge, humongous, giant, titanic, gargantuan, red dwarf, destroying planets and destroying the earth and killing everyone in a merciless conflagration, and that incinerates every living being until they freak out and scream and die and evaporate and... Well, you get the idea. Now, if you didn't believe the world was going to end before now, well, you're a simpleton. You're a moron. You're a mentally challenged individual. Stupid. Idiot. Not right in the head. Screwless. Inept. Inept yo-yo. Okay? And, that's pretty much my opinion about that matter. Okay, so we're all agreed. Okay? The world is going to end. We're agreed. Okay? So even you. You. Yes, you. You believe it now, don't you? You should. Because it will. The world will end. And there's nothing you can do about it. Okay? Till next time, YouTube. Bye-bye.